Perfect.
Flying is in a man's blood, he can't get too much of it, which is one reason why the squadron has formed its own flying club, with Tiger Moths the special attraction. No greater contrast could be found than between the on-duty 500 plus miles per hour Canberras and the off-duty 100 miles per hour and less Tiger Moths. Yet most pilots get a greater thrill from the canvas and wire Moth with its open cockpit, its smell of engine and oil, and the absence of the precision instruments and gadgets of the modern plane. Non-flyers from the squadron are joining the club, including administration officers, clerks and cooks. And the instruction they receive will enable them to get their private pilot's license, providing they have the ability. It takes pilots of this squadron some time to acclimatise themselves to these 250 horsepower Moths after the 30,000 horsepower machines they're used to. But when they are, it provides the exhilaration of real flying. And so the squadron is doing a doubly fine job, in its official capacity for the Royal Air Force, and in its spare time teaching servicemen who wouldn't otherwise have the opportunity to fly.